Good work, Pedro. What do we do with these fellows now?
Let's take them back to the cave. We could use them in case the rest of those Marines start something.
How about the other ones?
Well, I'll take a look at them. Too bad. And he was such a swell guy, too. Take him in.
It'll be our finish when the Marines find out about this.
What's the matter? You're going soft?
Let's take a look through the periscope and see what those Marines are doing. Sure don't act like they're excited about anything.
Ivan's just jumpy. They couldn't have heard those shots. They're too far away.
It's going to be too hot for comfort on this island once those Marines get into action.
I'm clearing out.
You mean, you're quitting?
Right. And I'm taking my share of the loot while I'm still alive.
Tiger Shark might have something to say about this.
You guys are a bunch of saps, risking your necks for someone you've never seen.
See. But I have seen what has happened to these fellows who tried to walk out on him.
Well, he'll have to catch me first.
Maybe we'd better tell Senor Metcalf about these fools before he gets us all into trouble.
Hey, fellow, get back here. Where do you think you're going?
I was only trying to find a soft spot.
Maybe he thinks you ought to get him a couple of pillows.
I think maybe we better stay and watch these fellows.
Fast work, soldier.
Boy. I'd better contact the Tiger Shark before the Marines miss those two men. That's funny. Where'd they all go to? Came from the treasure room.
Tiger Shark.
exciting.
He's still alive. Look, the mark of the tiger shark.
Well, where'd he disappear to?
There must be some secret way out of this place. Let's find it.
Ivan has paid the penalty for defying a tiger shark. His body is in the treasure room where I have just trapped the two Marines. I have come to make sure the Marines are wiped off this island. Prepare to attack the camp at once. We'll attend to the prisoners on your return.
You heard it. Get busy.
He's dead. Come on. They can't be far ahead. We can still beat them to the camp.
Across that ravine, we can make better time.
What do you think I am, a mountain goat?
It's our only chance. Are you hurt?
Just my feelings. How much further do we have to go?
About another half mile, and we'd be able to see the camp from that ridge.
Gonna do now? Fly?
Keep your shirt on. What are you waiting for? Ah!
Attaboy, Mac. We must be ahead of them by now.
Tiger Shark's men are on their way to attack. They'll be here any minute.
Quick, men! Load up!
Never hold, Brownie. Up. Give me a 44 foot. Hurry up.
Let's go, Brownie. Let's go.
Out.
Come on. Let's get going. Hurry up.
Remember now, we'll creep up and take them by surprise. They'll never know what struck them till it's all over.
Away from the tiger shark.
Get blown to pieces.